dude. I wish this auto updated. It doesn't work. Okay. Well, yeah, we're here because, bunch of quests. Oh, okay. So, since the last time, I went ahead. My shit's going here. So, went in, found out how, you turn the, things up. So. Got a few. Got 3 gold. Gold is exactly the same as the other ones. But then we on top got I think this is a gold one, but I haven't seen a normal one, so I can't say. Looks golden, but it might just be how it is. But we got a dragon, griffin. So got a few. We got six things. 4 gold, then 2. And that's just, for the remake of it, they just gave you the pre-order bonus, and, all of that. Like, there's no DLC for the game. That, when I looked, there wasn't. So they just give you all of those for free. And, yeah. We have those. And all you have to do is... Let's jump over to here. All you have to do is go over to the Temple of Trials. Where you take the... you become a sage. Just go over there and walk in and talk to Solomon. I'm not mistaken. And you, whenever you get any tickets, that's just what you do. You go over and talk to him in the tournament. Bunch of booster shots. Okay. Oh, I'm not gonna lie. So, I don't really use many of the features for my Elite controller. So my RB and LB are iffy. They aren't triggered. I went in and remapped them to bottom triggers. So I finally had a use for it. So. The only problem is, so I went in and put them on to the two that I don't use normally. But I also need to break my habit of not using them. Because they're there, I have them remapped, but I just don't use them. So, I keep trying to use the broken ones. Oh yeah, dude, I have D&D today. But the potential D&D. I almost forgot what day. Wow, I didn't even forget what day it was, actually. So. I remember that it was Wednesday. It's just I forgot that I had potential D&D today. But that's at 6. Well, before 6, because I want to get there kind of. I like the music. Repeats kind of quickly, but. Have a blind. I don't think we have a. Thank you.
be jumping over there. That doesn't mean anything. Goodness.
I thought they can't get heartbroken.
Okay.
These guys were having the battle of who was gonna eat you guys first.
We couldn't grab it last time because we already had it.
Those are, 3-0. 3-0, sorry. Let me guess, you lost your journal again.
was nothing.
Makes me wonder, is there gonna be any over here? Because this might so be considered the turn. Any that we can miss? We're in a cave and other guy needs bats, but I need a blind first.
Chances, do you?
One moment.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, my other one that I need to do is I need to go capture one of those small robot guys. I don't even know why. It's too low level to do anything.
Vito!
If I'm not mistaken, I read, apparently all the creatures have, different, evolve times. Like, they all have a, growth stat. Let's see if the book has. But yeah, apparently they all have different levels that they can they evolve at. So apparently the griffin is like really pretty quickly. Okay, I need a bat. Give me a bat.
Come on! Esther, I'll give it my all! Here goes! Here goes!
So it goes to whoever I'm playing as, okay. Unless it gives it to everyone. Might just go to the closest person. Who knows? It would be better to try to level up new people over in other areas. Just because we can kind of handle more flow. Already handle with what we already have. Then again. Dude, I don't know what you are. You have Psych Up, which means you have a damage. Oh no, I'm gonna assume you're magic.
Let's
Okay, you're both psych up, so, well, you can't defend. So invasion would be really good on both of them. Invasion and attacks. Dude, that's poor. So we're going back over relatively quickly. Okay. Thought it was going to take a bit more time.
Thank you.
I was about to say I should probably go save, but no. Because it was, it's gonna, if I do end up dying, it's gonna put me right. I actually don't know how it interacts with the ship. If it puts me where I drop off at? I don't know. I haven't died. Like, I've died on, coming out of, building that bridge over in Dingong area. Died there. So I don't know if it's... No, it saved me right after I got off of the boat when I went over into that high level. I think those were the only two times I've physically died. So. The only other quest that we have is to get the robots.
Let's do it!
Here goes!
You needed a small call again. Please, those one set up. Like, it might be considering the mechanic guy, but he's not really a robot. If anything, a cyborg. Where he just has a mask.
Come on, you guys! Here goes!
He can definitely evolve early.
I saw his growth was. I didn't see for the first one, but the second one is 12. So. Which, that also means that he's going to be, he's gonna get to the, because, don't get me wrong, they get stronger with each evolve.
We can do this!
They also reset back to level 1. The quicker you can get them to the final one, the quicker you can just be like, you're now leveling up. Yeah, the only place I've seen the small guys is over here. Did they even have them in a book? Maybe. Question mark or you be in here. Yeah, these guys. Pig. Okay. I've only seen you guys over here. Maybe the pig is that? The shit.
Stay calm now!
Here goes!
Which, if I'm not mistaken, the final evolve of them. No, at least for this guy, he gets the element. Nate, you choose. I hope they give a pretty good explanation on him.
Watch this!
Don't want to be choosing the wrong one.
Here goes. Ready?
Because if you end up choosing the wrong one, you're not going to know instantly. You're going to go in and later just be like, I chose the wrong one.
Stay calm now.
And then you would have to get another one of whatever it is. Let's hope it's not the Griffin, because I think you can even get the one. But I might be able to get more of the tickets. That would be really annoying. But you also couldn't really save and then see.
We can do this!
Here goes!
Just because of how. You're not going to know right away. At least 7 minutes. Which is probably going to be. Just because that's.
We We're under attack!
Here goes! Ready?
This is when they just have the griffin and dragon only having the one. Just make it easier.
Watch this!
I need to look up if there's a way to increase the chance.
Next time.
Lovely. That's lovely to read. 6% chance.
No slacking, you lot!
Here goes!
Dude, how did they get thorns? Or is it just the olive? I do one more sweep, and if we can't get him, I'll just progress.
Fancy your chances, do you?
Here goes!
No slacking, you lot.
Here goes.
Okay, lovely.
What can I say? It's a gift.
Wonder what he evolves into. Then I didn't look at the pictures. Okay, real quick. So he said, so I need to remove him. You're already a level 1. Your second one, you level up at. The other growth, the only growth that I knew was 12 on him. I don't know if that's level 12 or category 12 or. We're not even doing. We're not even have the XP. Increased XP.
Is that it?
Wait. It's nice because he's going to be probably going to be her great too. Just because he's going to be leveling up and not having the success. But her first one is already about to be at that point as well. So. Okay. Well, I'm so glad we got him. Now all we need to do is drop you off. Go in. You want 10 man. 10 man. Okay. I don't know, the Tin Man guy seems like he could be pretty cool. Because he seems like a different version of the, the banana guy. If I were to actually... Who would he actually be? Because that might actually change my opinion. Would go to him. Okay. I actually would not. I actually wouldn't disapprove of that. Because you're kind of just in there because. Yeah. You're in there because I remembered, Oh.
This guy right here is probably going to be, we need a...
Kindness? No, we gave away kindness. Courage. Strength.
We don't have any strength. Can't go to him because he's over. Don't have any courage. Okay, so the only ones that we can't do are need some courage. Need to find it, and this one, which is behind there, aka being blocked by that guy. So, no, just do it. I'm guessing that would mean the people who actually fought would get more, I would assume. Or maybe it's just weird wording and everyone gets used. Thank you. Okay, let's do a tiny bit of progression. Well, a tiny bit, 30 minutes worth, maybe. Most likely. Just because that tends to be how much. I don't really get past 2 hours anymore. But that's kind of just... Most people barely get through 1 hour. Go above that and... Guess that saves me going to, all the way back to, unless, there's courage in here. Courage or... Courage.
I really need to, think of something.
Yeah, dude. The headset just seems to irritate my, like, the center of my head, top of my head. Which just tends to make my head hurt even more. Nowadays, I've been wearing my headset towards front or back, depending on which side's hurting. So. have any. Okay, what you got? Such a sad day, I can't jump in armor. So interesting that they allow you to purchase it. Give you the option to purchase it. Thank you.
So, I'm guessing the dots are, guard. Yeah. Can't do anything on that side, so. Oh, so you're not supposed to look him in the eyes. That's against the law. That's against the law.
We've already, we have a, thing against
you
Look at this place. It's amazing.
Yeah, it sure is something.
So, this is how the other half live, is it? Proper swanky, this is. Oi, it's this way. Come on, get a move on!
Okay, are you sure about this?
What now?
Run! Run, I tell
Swain!
You!
Never a minute's rest with you lot, is there?
Ah!
I know what he told me I should do. I just didn't have any storm. I didn't have any storm damage on me. At least not that I know of.
Why am I so ugly? Someone's coming. Must hurry. Who are you?
Jimothy, you're the prince.
Correct. I am Prince Marcusan, ruler of Hamelin. And who might you be?
What
do you think you're doing here? Huh? Oh, no! God! You mustn't! God! No! Oh, get away! Do not look at me! Get out of here, I say! You mustn't look at me! Go! Be gone!
Wow! So the prince is the great sage.
Got it in one.
Just who in the world are you?
Your Highness, you have nothing to fear. There's something we'd like to ask you.
Something to ask me? Ah, I see. Now you know my secret. You mean to blackmail me.
That's not it. We came to... We need the Great Sage's help.
Huh? Great Sage? You mean me?
Yes, of course we do. You were one of the Great Sages who protected this world. Weren't you?
I am sorry to disappoint you. It was my father who was the great sage. He passed away 15 years ago.
But you inherited his powers, didn't you?
The great sage's powers? You should not believe everything you hear. I was never good enough. How could I be a great sage? Me, of all people? I have no gift for magic.
Huh? But you...
I think you've been here long enough. No one asked you to come. Now leave me alone. Go!
There's something iffy about that lad, I reckon.
Do you think?
No doubt. He's broken-hearted.
But which piece of his heart is missing?
What that boy's lost is his belief, like. Sure as eggs is eggs.
His belief?
That's right. Folks can tell him how blinking handsome he is till they're blue in the face, but will he believe him? Not a bit of it. Lost his belief he has in himself and everyone else.
And he calls himself a prince. That's a laugh. He's just a sniveling little wimp.
Come on. Let's go find that piece of heart.
Right.
He's more trouble than he's worth.
I guess we'll be going then, Your Highness.
I know that man. From where?
come from?
They're still after us.
To our right. Look.
There's more behind us.
Damn it. We're surrounded.
Huh?
Just who in blazes do you think you are? And where in the world did you spring from? I will have answers.
Huh? We could ask you the same thing.
Mind your tongue, girl. You stand before an emperor. We'll take care of them, your majesty.
Emperor?
Stand down! I must discover how they came to appear here. And I shall not rest until I have done so. It is my sworn duty to know all that goes on in my domain. Come! Bring them to my chamber. We have much to discuss.
Sir!
Thank you.
these guys are higher level.
No slacking, you lot!
Maybe. No, these guys are strong. Something else.
Look, there! It's them!
Come on! Now!
Here goes. Ugh! I just can't do it!
Stop whining! Try again!
Be careful, Gascon!
We gotta help them.
Yes.
Here goes nothing.
Here goes.
goes nothing.
Here goes!
Ready?
You know, I'm just sat here thinking. So you have a spell that you can only use once in your life. But technically, if you used it, you wouldn't be able to go back. So wherever, however long back you went, you're stuck there now. It'd be funny to jump over the gateway. Use the gateway well in the past. I'm gonna go ahead and save and call it here. We've completed all the quests that we have, minus two that require, one that requires kindness. Don't have anyone that's giving away kindness at the moment. And then, another person that's requiring courage, but at least in the places that we visited today, because technically Ding Dong Dale might have some, three other places we could have gone, but on a whole different island, continent. I guess continents are islands, just bigger. Yeah, I'm gonna call it here. Let's go ahead and save again, just to be safe. Okay, that's all for today.